talking as a citizen rather than as a central banker, ano bang magandang pwedeng magawa ng fund? And the good example seems to me is Indonesia. It is a fund that will encourage foreign investors to go to government's priority projects. Siguro pag nakikita ng foreigner na the fund is also investing there, they will not be afraid to invest their own money.